Please don't hurt our daughter. She's a good, kind woman, and we will do anything to get her back.
We will have the money you requested in a matter of hours. Please, contact us at this number or email with instructions on how to get the money to you.
Great. Thank you. I know that was really hard.
Now what happens?
So one of our colleagues will upload that to several known jihadi websites, and hopefully they will see it.
What if they don't?
They will. They want to get paid.
Listen, your daughter's very special to us. She's part of this team, so I promise you we are going to do everything we can to get her home safe and sound.
Thank you.
Of course.
Yeah.
Of course.